I don't want to play Madden 23 right now.
Why are we talking about people being in jail? Is it scary? You want to go to jail? Oh, yeah, so shut up. Deep nuts. Sister, who did you just say love you to? Lila.
Wait, what do you mean? I don't know. Should you?
I think I should, bro.
When was Prime Tom doing that?
Hey, Jax.
What? No!
Wow.
Because you're annoying.
Huh?
Because you're annoying.
Well, that might be true, but... Something was I talking to you? So don't talk to me!
You have a big decision here to make about one of your players.
You're not gonna talk to me. Sister, if you were to be on a football team, they'd put you on special ed.
What?
Did you say my name?
A trip back to how it all started. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. They go play action. Now Mahomes.
Oh, that's not a good start. Tyre, I threw a pick on my first play.
And they will take
over. I'm not even in a game yet.
Okay, time to try.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take.
Jair is on Tyreek. Jair Alexander is live. Tyreek Coach Burton. Boom. Touchdown. Bing, boom.
This offense ready to head back out there as they'll take over with a little over a minute to play in this first quarter. Throwing now is Mahomes. Sliding out of the pocket. It's Hill, complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. 28 yards the gain there on the catch and run. So into Packer territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 47.
God.
Here's a carry for the fullback. That's Anthony Sherman. And a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42.
And there's the pickup you want on first down. All offensive side, give me 4 on first down. We'll take it. How about if you get 5?
What?
I'll really be happy.
Mahomes firing complete. Now after the completion, we're
no, not me, Cole Hardman.
We'll step aside and get an update when we return to Arrowhead. In need of a conversion on third down, they had the big play to start the game.
Hardman is in severe pain right now.
Carry for Devontae Freeman, who missed most of last season. Gets it to the
34. Good enough for the
Bears. Bunny. Give him 6 yards and
Bunny.
A first down.
Bunny.
From the 34 now.
Oh, Hardman's back in the game already. Nice.
Shotgun snap to Mahomes.
What was that?
Throwing over the middle, but it's
Jackson,
incomplete.
How you
Miko Hardman, the intended target, but it'll be
I honestly don't remember.
From the 34, they'll come to the line on second and 10.
You just gotta be smart for once in your life and figure it out. P.I., let's go.
However, we do have a flag down. Let's check in with our referee.
He couldn't have caught that anyways, but like...
So, flag for the contact, pass interference.
Ah!
And I know that you're going to look
Fortnite,
to
did I mention
right
Fortnite?
You know
Fortnite.
Right to the football as well.
No, I don't like defenders.
Oh, no.
That's because you spent too much time with me. Okay, I'll side with you. Ah. That's the correct call.
Give him three on first down. It'll set up a second and seven. On second and seven, Mahomes.
No, I threw another.
And it's intercepted.
Oh, safety.
Savage, the
no.
Rookie from Maryland. And a big turnover there. Is...
Oh, we did get a safety.
So we are in the second quarter now as the offense gets...
We just need a touchdown and a two-point conversion, and we are chilling again.
That one good for 12 yards in a Kansas City first.
Exactly what they needed right there, because they needed to use the ground game to take some pressure off. The quarterback's been struggling a little bit.
I can't even, I don't even know what's happening. I'm too busy rushing the Packers.
Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and nine.
Yeah, I think you're going to win.
Now he is going to be stopped cold behind the line.
I can't do anything.
That'll be a loss of a yard, and it leads to a third down. The Packers bringing in an extra member of the secondary here to try for the third down stop. To throw, it's Mahomes. He'll buy some time.
Why did Tyreek Hill leave the Chiefs?
And he nearly got plus the first himself, but it appears
I'm kidding. I know he did it for the money. And he did it for the amount of targets that he gets.
And he's over 100 yards now after that last catch. Already, of course, leading the NFL in receiving yardage.
So he's done nothing at all.
My name's Aspo. I'm losing by a freaking touch. I'm losing by 8 to the Packers as the Chiefs. Oh, now I'm losing by a lot.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take.
Okay, we need Travis Kelce and Tyreek Hill and Mecole Hardman.
Mahomes now on first down.
Kelce needs grip boost.
And that is incomplete. Showed off the arm strength there, but to no avail. Second down. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25.
Why?
And this one's incomplete.
I might lose.
Feels like they're getting caught in between here because they have completions on first and second down.
My phone. Hang on.
Because you prefer not to give them another shot here in the first half. But you don't pick up the first down.
Oh, it's third down. Why would I be running the ball? I'm mentally dumb. What was that? Patrick Mahomes, boy. What was that?
Well, he's been the guy already over 100 yards here in the first half. Could have had a lot more if he would have been able to haul that one in.
Yeah, in fact, our statistician Marvin was already handing me a piece of paper with that yardage totaled on it. He thought that catch was going to happen just
and
to
get a freaking face mask.
Flynn comes in as they got him down via the face mask, and that'll give him even better.
I know, right? Lamar
position.
Jackson is overrated.
So that flag will cost him 15.
And it doesn't matter.
Why am I playing defense?
Sacked him.
That's probably why I should have played defense. Brandon, I'm losing by 22.
So the will be at the 25-yard line as this offense
is that
gets
bad?
Set to take over. On first and 10, here's Mahomes. And he finds his target. It's Marquise Goodwin. Give him 13 yards there in a Kansas City first down.
We cannot afford to punt again.
In terms of receiving yards.
Also tells you there's a full combination of what he's got going in his game. You name it, from running to catching the football.
Thanks.
That's why he's able to produce those types of numbers.
And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. Better than a 30-yard gain as we wind down towards 30 seconds
please.
Left in the corner.
Let's go.
Hill.
We were supposed to get out of bounds. Block.
Big yardage. Another nice gain there. This one goes for 20. Escaping pressure right.
Travis Patty.
Touchdown, Kansas City. Patrick Mahomes.
They didn't score. We get ball. Okay, we're back in the game.
This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. Mahomes now on first down.
Oh my God, Tyreek. How is he still open? Oh my God, cause ankles. No, Tyreek's injured. Braylon, Tyreek's injured.
Now it appears we've got a Chief moving pretty gingerly down there. will step aside and get an update.
That can't be good, right?
So one play and they're already just shy.
That's not good, right?
From the gun, it's a run.
Tyreek being injured is not good.
And it's been like this all night long. Nowhere to run as they stop it behind the line. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down.
Go. Go. Nice.
And they're able to swarm in behind the line. And his rough night continues. It'll be a pickup of 16 in the Chiefs' first
game. No! Tyreek's out for the game! We're already losing! Travis! Oh my god, I'm never throwing at Travis Kelce ever again. He has butterfingers.
He was looking again for Kelce there on that play. And now it's second down. Here's Mahomes to throw. Flush to his right. He's going to take off with it. Mahomes can sling it, but the feet are nimble too as he scrambles for first down. When plays break down, that's normally when Mahomes is at his best throwing the football, but as we saw, he can run it too. Last year, 60 carries, 272 yards, great elusiveness and speed, and the Chiefs obviously don't want him to be a running quarterback, but if he sees an angle like he did there, any opening, he has the ability to take it and run.
Watkins, Sammy Watkins, is not fast enough.
Catch good for only a yard, and it will be third down.
Good throw, good catch, but I really like the route. The drag and being able to run away from defenders, hard to stick with them for that long.
Yeah, better against man than zone, or?
Better against man, because now you're running away from someone, and you're not running into.
We need that touchdown, Kelce.
And they corral him just a couple yards shy of the end zone.
Possession. Touchdown. Let's go. We're back in the game.
Touchdown.
They scored.
Now the offense back out on the field as they'll take over here in the final minute of this third quarter.
If we can get to the outside, we have a big game here.
The ground game going with Freeman. They'll be brought down on the 30-yard line after a gain of six.
Okay, so the first split. Fourth quarter, okay.
We're back now in KC.
What?
It's the Chiefs with a football butt with work to do on the scoreboard. They trail as we start quarter number four. Flushed out right. And now he's going to use his legs.
Oh, crap.
And he's brought down after a very nice game.
Right at midfield. Right at midfield.
Three, but it ends up being a good play. The scramble goes for 20.
Oh, we got Hardman.
This pass going to be caught by Hardman.
Go.
Pass the 20.
Down to the 7.
Standing pick up there for the Chiefs. 43 yards. Now, we know this offense has the potential to strike quickly, and they just bit off two huge plays on back-to-back snaps.
So on the other side of the ball, you've got to go Band of Brothers thought process. No one left behind. No pointing fingers.
Hear it. Let's go.
For the touchdown, Kansas City. Marquise Goodwin.
They didn't score. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Excellent punt. This offense in a tough spot down inside.
We're down for two.
They'll run with Freeman here to begin the drive. And he's going to lose yards.
Oh my god, we're at the 1.
That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down.
They've got to do a better job up front and create some space because they're right there, almost literally on their own goal line.
Just a couple of feet away from a safety. That could have been disastrous. Escaping the pressure.
Get a safety. Hardman.
And it's complete. And all the way up to the 41-yard line.
What?
There for KC. And even 40 yards.
I don't know. Hardman, go. Oh my god.
Before getting this inside the third.
Man, I made the game close again. So I was losing 9-31, and now it's 30-38.
He got 29 yards that time. That's the number two receiver in the NFL in terms of yardage, and tell you what, a few more plays like that, he won't be number two for long.
But that's what often happens when you have competitors running around the field. These
don't throw a pick. How do you drop that?
Totals, numbers,
29-yard reception. You dropped it. Oh, my God, man. What is that? Oh, he smacked out of your hands. Never mind.
Going on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
You still suck, though.
So the Chiefs in possession of the ball as we welcome you back. Back to throw.
Get that. Let's go!
Touchdown, Chiefs. Marquise Goodwin.
Let's go! It's tied.
So now this offense will take
a minute left.
They will have the football at their own 20-yard line.
Fake it. Harden's open. No!
And this is going to be intercepted.
No!
Alexander, and they will score. It's up.
Braylon, I'm losing by a touchdown, and there's a minute left.
Now Mahomes to try again after the pick six. And this is caught by Watkins. And
oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
An 11-yard pickup, and it's enough for a Chiefs first down.
No!
And that is incomplete. Mecole Hardman, the intended target, had it second down. This defense has watched their lead dwindle away. This is where they really need to bow up. They executed well there.
And it's often hard after you played really well early and just kind of relax a little bit to step on the gas again. They just did it on the last play. It looks like they want to finish this one off. Short game, last two plays. Who do you think's excited about that?
Absolutely, this defense is going right ahead with those. And that one results in 35 yards. Offense just continues to reign supreme. Big plays, both sides, back and forth. Tough to keep track of.
It certainly is, and I'm over here just marveling at what I'm seeing. It's tough for you, though. You got to call all these big plays.
Oh, my God. 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 How are we here?
To stop it here as a timeout comes in with 10 seconds left in the game. Two big plays.
There's 10 seconds left. I'm at the 7.
But now they got to get ready. It's first and goal.
Don't throw a pick.
Mahomes to throw.
Don't throw a pick. Go, Patrick.
And he is across.
Travis Patty.
And now they can tie the game in the finals.
My iPhone scored.
We went into overtime. We can kick the field goal and win it. We just need to get in field goal range.
The football at their own 20-yard line. Now a play fake here on first down. Right. Flush to his right. And he's going to keep it here. And he is out of bounds right around the 34. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Freeman.
Bro, this is terrible.
3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. Freeman again.
No.
Losing yardage back at the 35.
It's 3rd and 9.
He lost 2 there, and it's 3rd down. Mahomes gonna throw.
Hardman, catch that! No.
Decision there defensively because they kept extra DBs.
Are we gonna tie it really?
Despite seeing the multiple tight end look that came.
Oh no. What do we do here, bro?
They felt they didn't have time, or what the case was.
Well, in any event, the extra speed allowed for great penetration as they stuffed that one by the line of scrimmage.
Now here's Mahomes, flushed out right.
Watkins, yes!
That's Watkins. And they're going to have this across midfield.
Watkins.
Inside the 45. A gigantic call there in overtime, but it pays off with a...
No! He got sacked.
They sack him back right at the midfield stripe. Throwing on second and long. Mahomes, and we say it all the time, have to be able to get rid of the ball sooner than that.
Get a bounce. Okay.
As best they can. And if you're getting 3 to 5 seconds to throw the ball, they're doing a really nice job. But when you hold it and give up a sack, you're really almost discrediting their work.
Now Mahomes.
Down.
Good one, able to haul it in. He's been big. 2 touchdowns earlier. Now he's got a first down here.
This has to go down as one of the simpler routes in the playbook, but oh so effective. Nice completion there. Keeps the sticks moving.
Go.
This is Freeman on first.
Go, Freeman, go. Nice.
To the 15-yard line before he's brought down. That goes for a Chiefs first down, 14 yards.
Again, go.
Now it's
go.
This has been a good drive so far.
It's down to the three. Oh my God, we're gonna win.
First down. Now it's first and 10, as you said, in the red zone.
Fumble. The ball.
And the D not yielding much there. He's only going to get a yard to about the two.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
He's used to moving quickly in college, trying to get his guys to the line. And he is not going to get in as the big body stop him at the one. They're held get again. It. And do we have a goal line stand brewing? It's third and goal.
Stephon Diggs on the ball.
Nothing doing there as the 13th
take the field goal.
The drive proves to be unlucky. Such a long drive here. 3 points. That would be a disappointment, but I don't know if you can go for it here, can you?
Well, you know, the defense was really giving them a lot all the way downfield, and now they've stiffened.
Look, he just
Ben don't break.
No.
Now they don't even want to let them get a yard, do they? So in this spot, you remember what the coaches told us before the ball game?
Oh, no.
Any drive that ends with a kick is going to be okay with us, whether it's a punt, a field goal, or an extra point. Take the field goal, right?
Accurate kick. The kick is good.
Not over, but with the time running short here in this overtime, that could very well be the
Will,
game.
I won.
Yeah, remember now, the other team does get a possession.
Yeah, I won.
But when the clock runs out, that's it. So that was a well-calculated drive to use up the majority of the clock and leave your opponent with little to no time left.
We thought this game would be a good one. It did not disappoint into overtime, and it took the field goal to win it.
And we always pay lip service to how important it is to play defense. And
how
usually we focus on
the
offensive pyrotechnics, right? But in this case, they got the ball back on defense, gave themselves a chance, and they capitalized on it with a victory.
And I don't care what distance that field goes from in overtime. The knees are always knocking, but he pushed it through.
Not only that, think about your snapper, your holder. A lot of nerves for them,
finish
too,
game.
Because they have to do their job.